maestro Hariprasad Chaurasia and Anuradha go back a long way. She's accompanied him on several concerts around the world. Years of hard work have given her a sense of improvisation, which is her identity amongst musicians. Her tabla enunciation is bold and expressive. While the influence of her gurus is evident in her playing, she has a style of her own.
She has so much confidence. Confidence means there are many tabla players, but she is the youngest tabla player, and she is the only girl who plays tabla. And she has so much confidence. Whatever the artists like to play, and she just starts accompanying them. That's the beauty.